let's get ready to rumbles. Rumble, rumble, rumble.
Holy shit.
Don't come back until you finish that job. Okay, Pumpkin?
Oh!
gracious! Why did I just say that?
Giving in!
Hey, fool! Oh! You suck! Say your prayer!
Shaken, not stirred. What's the difference?
Wait for it. Now, go.
Thank you.
fire. I'm not done with her yet.
It doesn't matter what happens today. Your fall is coming.
Yeah, cool. Where's the vault?
Hidden beneath a tangle of chemical filth. I've seen what lies inside it. You can't...
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events.
Ford! The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
barrel of the laser when it's firing. For obvious reasons.
Is where the magic happens.
Wait a second, that eye looks familiar.
This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you. Back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit camps. Zero friendly casualties. Sounds pretty great, right?
Yeah, sounds great.
There she is. Hey, Pumpkin, you in there?
What the hell is that?
The Eye of Helios. Well, it's actually the Eye of the Destroyer creature that came out of the vault, but I attached it to my laser to increase its power tenfold. Because I'm awesome.
Used the Destroyer's Eye as a weapon?
It was a weapon already. All the Iridian remnants are. I just figured out how to use it. Anyway, how do we shut this thing down?
Carefully. Even ignoring the weird-ass eye, this type of reactor is highly volatile. You're feeding it something that amplifies its power, aren't you?
Oh, runoff from the iridium refinement process. Some of the scientists call it slag.
All right. Do exactly as I say, and everything will be fine. Switch three of the flow sequencers to their prime position and reverse the power differential. Press the thingy until you see purple, then press the thingy again.
Of course! I knew that!
Little bit of slag at a time, right? You sure that...
It won't hurt the eyeball. Trust me, sugar.
Freaking out!
If this slag stuff is powering the laser, we need to force as much of it as we can back into the eye. The increased power will trip a failsafe and let us shut everything down. The eyeball may not like it, but it'll be fine, honey. Just like I said, with that failsafe tripped, we can reboot and then the laser will be all yours.
Wait! Don't press that button!
Wrong.
If the eye starts acting weird again during the reboot, I don't want to be anywhere near it.
Thanks to the failsafes, it couldn't possibly do anything other than shut down.
Eh, well, agree to disagree. All right, let's get back to the command center. With Zarpa nuts dead, we can reboot the laser remotely from there.
Mine!
Vault Hunters, some of Zarpadon's information runners have evidence I can use to get your employer fired once this fiasco is over. I need to get that evidence.
No! I would never betray the man who gave me the ability to climb stairs!
I'll be your best friend.
I'll do it!
Then we're decided. There should be a Dahl courier nearby. Find him, kill him, and take the evidence he was going to archive. You can tell couriers apart by their bright red armor.
Boom!
Reboot sequence activated. Command control reset. Rebooting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Shutdown aborted. Invalid energy configuration.
Oh, great. What now?
Jack, I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Warning, singularity detected.
Whoa! What the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What, Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Betraying you. Trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you come down from Helios alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
No, 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 no! Damn it, I trusted you, Moxie! Do you know what you've done? You've just killed us all!
Bye-bye, sugar.
Take your time. Sound out the word in time. We'll deal with them all in time. But for now... We just need to get to that vault before they do. Dumb bastards probably want to destroy what's in there. Zarpadon said a tangle of chemical filth. Did she mean Dahl's old Bakkeburg refinery site? Get back to the moon's surface and check it out. There's gotta be something there that'll lead us to the vault.
What's going on up there, John? The readings we've got...
Shut the hell up, Tassadar! Shut the hell up!
My ex-girlfriend and her two BFFs just tried to kill me, and the last thing I need right now is your senile ass whining in my ear. If I get one more message from you that isn't, attaboy, Jack, or I'm sending you a big bag of money, then I'm gonna reach through my echo communicator and gouge your eyes out with my pinkies! Are we clear? Goodbye, John. Goodbye! Thank you for calling! That's how it is. You search that site for a way into the vault. We go there, we get what's inside it, and we use it to kill Lilith, Roland, and all those sons of bitches.
I find this horrifying, but we'll go along with it anyway.
Little Rafid told me you're on your way inside the moon. Whoa, that's wicked. If you see anything you think's valuable, grab it for me, eh? And be careful, won't you?
Gah! You got bad place and need a worry. Watch yourself and use plenty in the medicine. I see you soon, yes? Das Vidania!
Universe! Dragon Load!
So, since Zarpachik is dead, I'm gonna go ahead and throw some loaders your way. Moonshot's pinpointing you right now. Try not to be standing under the supply fire. You don't want to do that. Why are these assholes still fighting their leader's history? Why not kick back, take a break, go see the sights? Never mind, we'll wipe them out soon enough. That'll be a sight. Oh yeah, I'm on.
Some kind of super secret alien cave or something? Sounds kind of fun. Take some pickies if you can, don't drink the water, and don't let anything nasty kill you. Not in that order. Yeah, I think that was everything.
Save.